You enjoy playing a Kelly?
Yeah.
Sometimes I too enjoy winning. Can't log into League. That's a good sign for me. If you guys can't log in, you're forced to watch me play. That's a good time. Or something. Lip Blank, Cassidy in open, nobody banning, seriously. Teemo open. What do? I guess I'll play Vega. There we go. Let's play without music. Yikes. Well, I think he is trying to push with the way he played that level one. Like what? I have seen many ways to play Kennen in my time as a League of Legends player. Yet, I haven't seen anything like what this guy just did level one. Like what? It's like, I bet the jungle, like the Graves, was just like, yo, you better fucking push that shit. I'm gonna invade, bro. And then he's like, wait, I'm playing Kennen? How do I push level one? What does that even mean? So why the fuck not? Oh, that's rough. Oh! Big oof. Big oof. Bam! Outplayed the Hecarim E into Vega ultimate. He could have ran out of my E though, but he didn't. My E was really bad. And this should just be a last hit now. There you go. Easy. Bam. Bam, you see that? I'm insane, bro. Wait, he didn't get over. I'm trying to auto-attack them so at least proc the Glacial Augment. And I think I'm doing a grand job at that actually. You see? That's why we need cleanse, by the way. But I guess I get assist and we hold, so it's not like it's awful. Yeah. BAM! I'm so good at League of Legends! You see, that's why Glacial Augment is good. I can't do that with Predator. I would have to pop my Predator, and then I would have to hit the stun to get the kill, blah blah. It's like, yeah, you're only gonna get hit by the stun if you're stupid. But if you do Glacial Augment on them, oh, oof, then it's very easy to hit with that 60% slow. Alright, it's time to use the ghosties. Outplayed! Outplayed! It's actually amazing to open your eyes while you play League of Legends. I'm a big fan of that. You know, like, look at the minimap and stuff. It just feels good. Oh, another slow! Oh. Damn. Oh no, I missed it. How can you sub for 5 years if there's only 12 months in a year? That don't make any sense. How is this even possible? Twitch making life unrealistic again. Another one is about to bite the dust. I was watching Bohemian Rhapsody yesterday and I was waiting for Don't Stop Believing to come on. Then I realized it was Journey. I'm an idiot. Savvy, thank you for the 4 months. Welcome back. Yeah, when do they play Free Bird? Good job, thank you for giving me mid so I could have that fun Vega game. I appreciate it. And see damage dealt. Yes! You see? I'm doing so much work compared to anyone else. I'm so good at this game. One for one again! I'm simply the best ever made. Oh shit, I didn't manage to succeed in doing what I wanted to do. Yikes. Look at this, look at this. Ah! She didn't keep running back. How can I counterplay that? I don't think it's possible. There's still one day I will actually do it though. One day I will succeed in trying to do that. It's like basically you want the clone to pop back to her so it starts bouncing. And oh my god, is that gonna be a highlight worthy clip? And I say, yes, you look wonderful. Wait, come on, Nami. Where's the Hecarim at, huh? Nice. Oh, it didn't bounce. What a shame. Damn. Wait, this guy has no flash. Oh wow. Okay. Many ways to play video games. That's just one of them. Oh nice, I got the LeBlanc. Oh, there's the last one. Bam! The Ignite Brand, let's go. Anyone can play Brand like this, by the way. You get ganked, you just ulti them and ignite them. You're gonna get a kill. Good job, thank you for giving me mid. I appreciate it. Or something. And another brand shot because I'm that good. I guess.